and J.R. Todd. John Force goes pop, boom! And J.R. Todd smokes the tires about 150 feet out. John smashed the gas in that Peak Blue Death machine, and it went boom. Coast to a stop down there at about the 8th mile mark. JR shuts off, goes 564 at 123 miles an hour, but for John Force, who's been through about everything he could possibly be through, it's been a while since he's seen one of those right there on the starting line.